Today more than ever, we live in a world where uncertainty surrounds us. Whether it's a global pandemic, the economy, or your finances, health, and relationships, much of what lies ahead in life remains uncertain. But today, in 1 John chapter 5, John helps relieve the tension of uncertainty in the world by sharing some things that we know for certain through faith in Jesus Christ. First, in verses 1 through 5, we know we can overcome the evil of this world. Verse 4 says, "For every child of God defeats this evil world, and we achieve this victory through our faith." In verse 6, Jesus Christ was revealed as God's Son by faith, so we know that God has given us a Savior in His Son. Verse 14, "And since we know He hears us when we make our request, we also know that He'll give us what we ask for." He hears us when we ask for things that please Him. We know that God's children aren't stuck in a sinful lifestyle because Jesus holds us securely and the evil one cannot touch us. And in verse 20, we know the true God because through faith, we live in fellowship with His Son, Jesus Christ. He is the only true God, and He is eternal life. And because we know all these things through faith, that we can defeat the power of evil, we have eternal life. He hears and gives us what we ask for. He holds us securely so evil can't touch us, and we live in fellowship with Jesus. Because we know these things, Paul reminds us to keep away from anything that might take God's place in our hearts. And here's the bottom line from 1 John chapter 5. Our faith is the certainty of who we know in these uncertain times. And who we know is Jesus Christ.